Police say they have arrested a suspect in a late September shooting that killed two brothers. The suspect, whose identity isn't being released right now because of their age, has been charged with murder and possession of a gun during the commission of a violent crime. The shooting took place September 30th at the South Point Apartments. He was arrested yesterday.